Eyewitness News is tracking several stories tonight, new at 11. First, the town of North Providence has been fined $15,000 and will need to spend an additional $86,000 to install a municipal sewer line. We're told the money will also go towards replacing faulty private sewer systems in the Warren Street neighborhood. The project, required under the terms of a settlement with the EPA, is aimed at eliminating sewer system backups.